Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series. An important video tonight. As you know, if you've been following the series for the last, 4 weeks, I've been recording with recorder number 44 with some pretty decent results. Tonight, for the very first time, I recorded with recorder number 45. And wanted to record something that was really difficult to record, so I chose Dominique. Now, 44 did a fairly good job recording it, as did 43. 45 is, first of all, it's louder, a bit crisper, I think, and this was the very first recording, so I haven't made any adjustments to it yet. I just wanted to get this video up on YouTube, and that recorder number 45 works. Works quite well. It's making a very loud recording. So without further ado, Dominique, recorder number 45. If you can tell how loud that is, but standing over there next to the camera, I'm facing into the horn, this thing is rattling my eardrums. It is really, really loud. So still lots of experimenting to do, but making the first recording is always really, really exciting, especially when the first recording sounds like this. So I just want to make a quick video and let everybody know that recorder number 45 is up and running. I'm not going to retire 44. In fact, it's sitting right here on its stand. So, but experimenting with this one is going to be really interesting. To make a recording like this on the very first attempt is incredible. I don't know how it sounds on the video yet. But to stand here in front of this horn, listening to this volume coming out of an Edison cylinder phonograph is absolutely incredible. And it's really exciting, and it's really gratifying to know that, as you know, I've put lots and lots of work into this, and it's paying off, and I've learned so much in the last year of building these recorders, that and every time I build one, they're getting better. And so I'm taking what I've learned from the previous ones, adding all the good things to the recorder, and hopefully subtracting all the negatives. But just a quick video to let you know that recorder 45 is up and running and recording quite well. So if you have any questions or comments on the cataphonic transfer process, the new Edison recorders, anything I've covered in my YouTube series, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. I answer all of my email. Getting a lot of it now, but still I answer it nonetheless. So if you have any questions or comments, recorder number 45, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.